here on the support services bureau.
Are you going to do it?
If a big one goes out, yeah. Maybe it's a little brush fire or whatever. I don't know, right? And I got to work for Cherokee tomorrow, my 24-hour shift, so I don't really want to wear myself out going to a fire today, too. I like to go to commercial fires. Businesses. That strip mall fire in Mableton, we were there like 8 hours. I was here rail fan, I saw the smoke, and I immediately went to it. And you can see the point of smoke through the trees right there. It was bad. Nothing come through while he's coming through because he's taking up everything. More medicals and wrecks than we do anything.
Like something.